backyard pond converted from pool. These gravel beds, mostly using plastic horse troughs, a variety of plants. Just an example, watering plants with pond water, you get really vibrant growth. These are some floating islands using wine bottles to float the islands. And then everything in the backyard can be watered from the water, from the bottom of the pond, as you can see right here. Watering these redwood trees by simply attaching one of the hoses to the input on one of the gravel beds. And there's a variety of pumps at the bottom. These are all set up on a timer. Some more plants that are growing